There was a time when an annual health exam was considered necessary and appropriate. No longer. We now do periodic health exams and investigations targeted to a patient's age and gender. The three key populations that we do periodic exams on are in babies, teens, and the middle aged. Babies get the most frequent periodic health exams. They are seen regularly from 1 week to 18 months, and after that yearly until age 5 when they will finish their primary vaccine series. The goal is to assess growth and development, administer vaccines, and address parental concerns. Teen girls appear for menstruation issues or the need for birth control. In teens, remember to check blood pressure and counsel about high-risk behaviors and drug and alcohol abuse. Pap smears are recommended starting at age 21 every 3 years until age 70 in the sexually active. If a problem arises, a woman may need more frequent pap smears. In some countries, pap smears don't start until age 30. In the 50s, we ramp up screening. For men and women, we start screening for blood pressure, cholesterol, diabetes, and colon cancer. At age 50, fecal occult blood testing is done every 2 years until age 75 if you have no family history of colon cancer. If you have a positive family history of colon cancer in first-degree relatives, colonoscopy is recommended 10 years earlier than the age your relative was diagnosed. In addition, women in this age group will also start getting mammograms for breast screening every 2 years from age 50 to age 75. There's considerable controversy when mammograms should start and just how effective they are. Also remember, at all periodic health visits, address risky behaviors, smoking, alcohol and drug abuse, diet, exercise, and immunization requirements.